on a dark desert highway, cool wind in my hair, warm smell of colitas there, rising up through the air. And up ahead in the distance, I saw a shimmering light. My head grew heavy and my sight grew dim. I had to stop for the night. There she stood in the doorway. I heard the mission bell. And I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle and she showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor. I thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. It's such a lovely place. It's such a lovely face. There's plenty of room at the Hotel California. Any time of year, you can find it here. Mine's Tiffany twisted. She's got some Mercedes Benz. She's got a lot of pretty, pretty boys that she calls friends. Honey dance in the courtyard. Sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember and some dance to forget. So I call up the captain and said, please bring me my wine. We haven't had that spirit here since 1969. And still those voices are calling from far away. They wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, welcome to the Hotel California. It's such a lovely place. It's such a lovely face. Living it up at the Hotel California. What a nice surprise. Bring your alibi. Mirrors on the ceiling. Pink champagne on ice. She said, we're all just prisoners here of our own device. And in the master's chambers, they gathered for the feast. Well, they can stab them with their steely knives, but they just can't kill the beast. The last thing I remember was running for the door. Had to find that passage back to the place I was before. And relax as the nightmare we are programmed to receive. And you can check at any time you like, but you can never leave. So welcome to the Hotel California. It's such a lovely place. It's such a lovely face. Plenty of room at the Hotel California. Any time of year, you can find it here.